Our logic model is completed with the third logic. The third logic is provided by the indicators, our quantification strategy. The indicators also interact with your vertical logic. Input indicators will allow us to measure how resources were translated into activities. Output indicators will allow us to measure how activities were transformed into products and services. Result indicators will allow us to measure how those outputs were actually used by your target group to produce anticipated benefits. And impact indicators will allow us to measure how outcomes were sustainable enough to produce the long-term changes to achieve the impacts. Input-output indicators allow us to measure efficiency. They are critical during the monitoring of your project during the implementation phase. Outcome indicators or result indicators, they allow us to measure effectiveness, how the use of the outputs were actually translated into benefits. And impact indicators allow us to measure sustainability. Were the benefits produced by the project sustainable enough to produce long-term changes in economy, in society, in culture? It's with the indicators, our horizontal logic, that we complete our model with the three logics, the vertical one, the diagonal one made out of the assumptions, and the horizontal logic, which is precisely made out of the indicators. The indicators will be complemented by the corresponding sources of verification, the actual documents, websites, bulletins, reports, where I can find data on my indicators, the baseline, the value of the indicator before project starts, and the target, the expected value of the indicator after project is completed. And all these elements are part of your horizontal logic. Indicator, baseline, target, and source of verification. Don't forget that indicators should be always formulated in a neutral way. It's the baseline and the target that will define the expected impact of your project, the amount of change that your project will deliver.